Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Lovely Lavender Whip. Today I have a TJ Maxx and Marshall's haul for you guys. To me, this ended up being better than the upcoming Sephora VIB Rouge sale. I found a lot of great products at a fraction of the cost, and I mean I'm talking over 60-75% off retail of what you would pay at Sephora. And I wanted to share with you guys what I got. I know it's been a long time in the making since doing a video. A lot has changed in life. I'll do a quick update. So I bought my first house back in October. I actually moved into it this February because I did put it through renovations. Like, we're sitting in my living room right now. I had new flooring put in here, painted the walls, renovated the whole bathroom. The bathroom was a total gut job. Trying to think of what else we ended up doing in the house. We ended up doing quite a bit in the house. Then, on top of that, I lost 105 pounds. It may not look like it because I wasn't 105 pounds heavier the last time I did a video. I mean, I really packed on the pounds. I ended up getting up to 341 pounds. Right now, I'm sitting at approximately 237 pounds, so I'm still overweight and that kind of stuff. I'm a work in progress. I'd like to lose another 55 pounds, and I just needed time to work on myself. And I felt like, in all honesty, I felt like YouTube was putting me in debt. I felt like I was trying to compete with other people and what they were hauling. And over the last couple of years, I took the time to just kind of work on myself, worry about myself, not worry about everyone else around me. Give myself some time to grow up. So like I said, I have a TJ Maxx and Marshall's haul. I tend to check my TJ Maxx on the regular because I live like 5 minutes, not even 5 minutes, down the road from TJ Maxx. And my favorite thing to pick up is usually perfume. If they have any good makeup, if they have any good skincare, once in a while I'll pick up a new purse and that kind of stuff. But I try not to buy like too much of anything and just kind of use what I have. So let me jump in and get started and show you guys what I got. I will list the items below and link them from Sephora so you guys can see the retail pricing versus the TJ Maxx and Marshall's pricing. I do have two bags here. They're both TJ Maxx bags, but some of the stuff was from Marshall's. I'm just going to grab stuff at random. I'm going to go ahead and start with my, like, literally jackpot find. I was so happy to find this. I walked in and I seen they had the Becca Aqua Luminous Perfecting Foundation. And this retails for $44 at Sephora, I know, because I was planning to pick it up at this Friday sale. And I figured, oh, 20% off, I'm going to pay $35 for it. Went into TJ Maxx, found it for $12.99. So that kind of led me on a wild goose chase because I'm like, oh, I really want to try this. I ended up trying it in the car yesterday. Sorry, I don't have no makeup on today. But I tried it on in the car. I'm like, oh, I really like this. I'm like, it's lightweight, has a good amount of coverage to it. It's not matte. It gives me that glow to my face. It looks really natural. I'm like, I want more of this. I'm like, I want more of this, and I don't want to have to pay $44. I don't want to have to pay $35 at the sale. So I went to another TJ Maxx and a Marshall's and grabbed a total of 3 because that's what I could find. And I mean, 3 is a reasonable number. I will get through these before they go bad. 2 of them are in fair. 1 is in light. The fair is a pretty good match because, as you guys can tell, I am pretty fair. But the light was an even better match. What I plan on doing is mixing the fair and the light together. So that was an awesome find right there at TJ Maxx. None of these came from Marshall's. My Marshall's did not have the Becca foundations in. So then the next thing I picked up is, I am a total Algenist skincare fan. I absolutely love Algenist skincare. I don't like having to pay retail for it because it does have a pretty hefty price tag on it. So I did pick up the Algenist Sublime Optical Illuminating Moisturizer. These are 2 fluid ounces, and both of these came from my TJ Maxx. And these, I believe, retail for like $70, maybe $76. Like I said, I will have the prices linked below. They were $16.99 at TJ Maxx. So that's why I stock up on this. Skincare typically has a 12-month lifespan. So what I got, I'll use over the next year before restocking. I'm probably going to take like a permanent marker and write the date of my purchases on these so I can kind of keep track of what I'm using and how fast I'm using it. Then I have here, this was from TJ Maxx as well. I went ahead and picked up another Algenis product. So I'm just telling you, you're going to see a lot of Algenis in here. This is the Hydrating Serum in a Mist. And this was $7.99. I couldn't find the 1.35 fluid ounce on the Sephora website, but they do carry the 4 ounce, and I believe it's $35. So considering this 1.35, I'm guessing this was probably originally like $15. So I got it approximately half off. Not the greatest deal, but I figured, hey, I would give it a try because I did need a setting mist. I did my makeup Tuesday night as well because my brother ran in the demolition derby. I have photos on Instagram. First year in over 10 years. Him and I are kind of doing a lot of firsts this week. He went back to doing derby. I went back to YouTube. So I did my makeup for the derby, and I didn't have no setting mist. So this was a definite need for me. And then I picked up one of my favorite hair products. I absolutely love the TGS Factor hair products. I use the shampoo, I use the conditioner, I use the hair oil, which this is it. They also have like a... the name is eluding me, but it's like a teardrop shaped bottle. And I use it as a deep freezer and that kind of stuff. I use that. I use the deep conditioner. Absolutely love S Factor. And I'm always picking it up at TJ Maxx because right here, the hair oil was $6.99. If you would go into a salon, only prestige salons carry TGS Factor, this would be over $20. So great deal on that. And it smells so good. It smells like Victoria's Secret Love Spell. I believe it's actually technically a papaya scent, but it smells like Victoria's Secret Love Spell. Boyfriend loves the smell of it in my hair, constantly sniffing my hair. So that was a good find. Then I'm going to get into my second bag here. And we have another Algenis product. This was picked up at Marshall's. And this is the Algenis Algae Brightening Mask. I haven't had a mask in a while, and I figured for $14.99, and it being Algenis, that I would go ahead and pick it up. This will last me a while because I don't do masks too often. I definitely need to do one because it's been a while since I've done one. I used to use Glam Glow all the time, and I honestly just kind of got over the hype of that. I just want a product that I absolutely love. And Algenis tends to be the brand that I love. So great deal on this. I believe this retailed for $60 or $70. I'll have the link below to Sephora on that. Then we have one of my tried and trues from Algenis. Whenever I see these, I always pick them up. I don't like a heavy moisturizer. The creams that I showed at the beginning of the video, they're on the heavy side. Those are going to be perfect for winter, and I'm going to use those before these. But I absolutely love the Algenis Regenerative Anti-Aging Lotion. So I picked up 3 of those from TJ Maxx and Marshalls. That's what I could find at my local ones. And like I said, this retails for $60, $70, maybe even more than $70 on the Sephora website. And it was only, let's see here, $16.99 each at TJ Maxx and Marshalls. Like, literally, I put all this stuff in my Sephora cart just to see what my total would have been. It would have been over, like, $800 at Sephora, and I think I maybe spent, like, $200, $250 yesterday. So not bad for everything that I got. I still have more products to share with you guys. I have 3 more Algenis, and they are all the same, and I actually fell in love with this product. Yesterday was my first time using it. I shouldn't be surprised. It's Algenis. And like I said, I love Algenis. I can't say how much I love Algenis products. But this is a Sephora exclusive. This is the Power Recharging Night Pressed Serum. I've never had a pressed serum up until now. I did pick up 3 of those. These were originally $95. Yes, $95 on the Sephora website. So I got $300 in skincare right here for $45. These were $14.99 each. So I gave this a try yesterday because I'm used to like kind of an oily pump serum. Like I've used the Lancome Genifique. I've used a Peter Thomas Roth serum and that kind of stuff. And when trying this, I fell in love because it is so buttery soft. It is pressed. It kind of reminds me of almost like a potted chapstick form. It like melts on your finger, maybe like the Clinique Cleansing Balm formula. And I just rubbed that all on my skin and it just absorbed in so quickly. It didn't feel greasy or anything like that. I will keep an eye out for these because this is probably like a 3-month supply here. Maybe a little bit longer. I'm definitely going to want more and I'm not going to want to spend the $95 price point on this. So this was an excellent find, an excellent product that I fell in love with. I can't wait to continue using this. So I think I have just two more products to show you guys, and they are both makeup products. So the first item is from MAC. It has been a long time since I have bought MAC. I mean, I used to love MAC and that kind of stuff, and then I found there's just so much better out there. I mean, don't get me wrong, I still enjoy MAC and that kind of stuff, but I don't go out of my way to overindulge in the MAC collections like I used to. I believe this is from the Ariana Grande collection because it looks like it says Grande and an A-R-I in front of it. I don't know. But this is one of the lip glosses. This was $9.99 at TJ Maxx. And the color is, oh, right there. It's Viva Glam Ariana Grande 2. And this color just looked so gorgeous. I don't wear lip gloss too often anymore. I wear lip scents. No, I'm not a distributor, but I do buy a lot of lip scents and wear it because I like the longevity of it. I like the way it looks. But this is the Viva Glam Ariana Grande. That color is absolutely gorgeous. It's showing a little bit more pink on camera than it is, but it is more of a mauve-y berry pink. Absolutely love this. I can see myself wearing that a lot. $10 for MAC at TJ Maxx. Not so bad, but I mean, if I was to buy this retail, I think it's like $14 or $16. So not the biggest savings, but it was too pretty of a color to pass up, and it is something that I will use. So last but not least, this was another thing that was on my Sephora wish list. I wasn't for sure if I was going to pick this up at the sale or not. This is one of the Stila Shimmer and Glow Liquid Eyeshadows. And this was $6.99. I believe they are like $24 on the Sephora website. They had two of them there. They had a blue one that I wasn't really crazy about. And then they had this one, which is in Boheme. And I seen this on Tara Baby's channel a while ago. That's why I ended up adding it to my wish list. But I was in no hurry to get it because I wasn't for sure. But at a $7 price point, I'm like, heck yeah, I'll give it a try. So this is like a taupey lilac lavender shade, right up my alley, the kind of colors I wear. Cannot wait to wear this. So that is everything that I got at TJ Maxx and Marshall's. I hope you guys enjoyed my haul. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye, everyone.